I was supposed to be flown to Union City, where a convoy of survivors would head off to a sanctuary zone. But an idiot on my helicopter was infected and turned into a zombie. The crew were attacked and the helicopter crashed. I was the only survivor. I had 40 days to make it to Union City before the convoy departs. I managed to find a 357 Magnum hand cannon. This weapon packs a punch and is much better than the starting pistol. I found another survivor in town. A brother in arms who would aid me in getting to Union City. Using strategically placed bear traps is important, as it slows down the zombies that rush our position. We found another survivor in town. This brought our numbers to 3, including myself. We just need to find better weapons to kill these zombies.